I'm a pretty good guy.
Frank, are you good enough to get into heaven?
Oh, sure.
You know, someday you're going to stand before God.
Oh, I'll do all right.
Okay. Have you ever told a lie?
Everybody does.
So according to God's standard, you're a liar.
Oh, what? No, I'm not.
Well, you told a lie. The Ten Commandments say not to, therefore, you're a liar. Have you ever stolen anything?
Well, I borrowed a few things.
Did you give them back?
No.
Okay, so far you're a lying thief.
Wait a minute, how can I defend myself against those kinds of standards?
These are just two of God's commandments. There are more.
Well, you make me sound really bad.
Frank, compared to most people, you are a wonderful person. But the standard is not other people, it's God.
Well, then nobody measures up.
Right. That's why we need a Savior. Someone to pay the penalty of not measuring up for us. And that Savior is Jesus.
So, standing before God without Jesus is not a good idea?
I wouldn't try it.
Another message from Lifeline Productions, located on the web at lifelinepro.com.